raises. Forget that. Juste un peu, ouais.
No.
Okay, so Mike has raised a fish twice now, way out there, in, and cue the fish. And he needs to go just a tad higher. Yeah, because I'm sitting here.
Walk up there.
Yeah. Okay, take three on the fish raising right there. Just maybe a couple of feet higher, bro. Okay, here's raise number, hopefully raise number five.
Bouillant en dessous. Je vais aller plus haut là.
Okay, and go to the edge of the river. Left edge. Perfect. Get ready.
Okay, vite pour la caméra.
Hey. Il a mis un bec.
Il a donné un bec à la mouche.
Holy, holy. That's six raises there. Right.
Je suis trop haut. Tu pensais que je suis trop haut? On va essayer de marcher de nouveau, non?
Okay. Juste, Le premier était plus bas que lui. C'était le premier. J'ai vu un rouler, c'est un autre plus bas que lui. C'est pas sûr là.
Il vient pas plus bas. Il va monter juste un pied là. Essayez de voir.
He's either gone up.
Non, je suis pas assez haut encore.
Yeah,
c'est
right
ça là.
There.
Que j'ai roulé tout à l'heure. Ça fois c'est gelé.
And he porpoised, Mike.
Hey.
He porpoised. Did you see him?
Came right up on it.
Hey, that was a great take. Like, he came out this way. Let it go, bro. Let's go. Okay?
That's
bring
good
him
passion.
Out.
Good passion.
Bring
six
him out.
Six raises and then finally we got him.
Yeah.
And a six raise, right?
Yeah, six or seven, actually. That's a big fish. Right?
Nice line vibration. That's a big fish. Just a little beauty.
Let's go. Let's go. Nice fish, bro. Bring him home.
Chase McDougal. It's a number, I think it's a number 8.
Wow. Yeah, it was a small fly.
Hey, Stankles.
J'ai vu qu'il y a